Fusion power is based on making two hydrogen atoms, or isotopes of hydrogen, combine together or fuse to form an atom of helium. During this process, some of the mass of the hydrogen is converted to energy. It is this process that has captivated scientists for decades, because if harnessed, it could lead us into a world of virtually limitless and relatively clean energy. The key to making fusion work is to maintain a high enough temperature and density to make the atoms stick together, overcoming their natural resistance. But various kinds of turbulence within the plasma can disrupt the process, resulting in a loss of some of that essential heat. However, understanding and being able to predict exactly how this turbulence happens and how to overcome it has been a major roadblock in fusion research, until now. The results of experiments have so far failed to match the results predicted based on theory. Now, researchers at MIT's Plasma Science and Fusion Center, in collaboration with others, say they have found the key to explaining these discrepancies. Using some of the world's largest supercomputers, the researchers were able to figure out that there are actually two types of turbulence within the plasma, and their interactions can account for the enhanced heat loss. For the first time, this cutting-edge simulation of realistic plasma demonstrates the coexistence of turbulence at both the tiniest scale, that of electrons, and at a scale 60 times larger, that of ions. The simulation shows plasma fluctuations due to both types of turbulence in the core of the Alcator CMOD reactor at MIT, which closely match the observed results. These results provide a likely explanation for this long-standing fusion mystery and put us one step closer to the goal of fusion energy.